I accidentally stopped the stream the first time, if anybody was here a second ago, sorry about that. I think there was one person I saw for sure. All right, game, you need to load. Let's get this show on the road. Grind me some levels, catch up with some of my friends. Save the world. Save the cheerleader, save the world. Be a hero.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone.
I need to turn the volume down
not
just a little bit more
out
on my TV. Oh, yeah. That's bad. Alright, so let's look at the levels of our friends that are on. I've got 118. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Solo ride or die time.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Solo riding. Solo. Alright, let's see. Let's look at the map. What are we gonna do today? Save the cheerleader, save the world's the theme. Almost made that the title. Kinda wish I had. Alright, we are level like 11 ish. This mission.
The billboards. They keep going out. Same as them off
12.
And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bust the power or something.
Right, right.
So what? And Moke is here. What's up, Mocha man? You're not wrong. Sadly, you're not wrong. There's a mission in the Dark Zone. Oh, it's just discover the Dark Zone. Yeah. As Mocha man will tell you, I don't like the Dark Zone. I don't like any games. I don't like video games. I just play to rage, and
The billboards.
I would say that it's working.
Going out.
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical
games.
Grid in Times Square.
I'm just picky in my old age. I'm getting a little picky. But I think I'm going to be nice tonight. I feel really, really bad right now, Mocha. Some door-to-door Mormons came by earlier, and I wasn't rude, but I wasn't nice. And it's really tearing me up inside right now.
We get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad.
There's gangsters everywhere. All they want to do is rob electronic stores, but I won't let them because I'm the one that's gonna rob the store. Alright, so this is a new health pack I'm using. Get off me, gangsters. This isn't paradise. Living in gangsters' paradise. Alright. I thought you were throwing nades at me like crazy. Mocha, someone just shared a. Someone just shared our stream with the world. So, prepare yourself.
Perfect shot.
Okay. There's some baddies. What makes them bad? Well, because they're enemies. Alright. Sit down, son.
Get those rioters off the streets. Glad you had our backs.
All right, going into the garment district. What's up, pup? What's up, doggy? Is that another gangster? You're not a gangster at all.
Hey,
what you need. Oh, my new handgun has got a small clip. Oh well. Big shout out to Toasty for sharing our live status with his followers. He's got a lot of followers on Xbox Live, and we do appreciate the Toasty man. He is cool.
Thank you.
He's dead. Moving on up.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, I guess we can get this echo. Do this.
Give me that.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire. Small arms fire.
Friendlies, let's go right.
Have us in their sight.
Defend the JTF officer. Okay. Alright.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Almost shot my friend there. Mocha! Don't be in a tornado warning. What the heck, man? Be careful. Beautiful blue skies here in Texas. Beautiful blue skies. But we are in Tornado Alley. So we actually had a really big tornado back in the 70s. People still are scared to this day. But where are you at, Mocha? I can't remember.
You're dead anyway.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Uh-oh. Back the other way. Think they can shoot me? You can't shoot me! Behind him in. Mocha, you're a Texas man? Nice. I don't think I knew that. If I did, I forgot. Mocha, you know I live in Lubbock, right? West Texas, home of the Red Raiders.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
You're welcome, JTF. You're welcome.
Glad you showed up.
All right, moving along. Back on our quest. Should we check out where this agent is real quick? Agent, is it Trace? I got a really good friend named Trace. His name is Esteban. Her name. His, her, you know, whatever. No, man, I was born in Dallas, but I moved to Lubbock, I don't know, when I was like 10-ish, maybe a little bit younger than that, but I've been here ever since. I went to college here, and I just have so many friends that just stuck around. I always thought I'd move back to Dallas, but I never have. I'm a big Cowboys fan, though. Big Dallas sports team. kind of guy. I mean, Lubbock has got 250,000 people. So I mean, it's not a true small town. Like, I feel like a small town's got like anywhere from 2 to 20,000, maybe even 50. So I don't really consider Lubbock to be a small town, but it's a smaller, and I do like that about it, man. It's the perfect population, I think, for me. Like, if I wanted to raise a family, I would really want to do it here. But I would need to get off my ass and get into the dating game for that. So I don't know why I use that excuse to stay here. I just like it, man. I love my job. I love my friends, you know.
Priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power to the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually. By we, I mean you. Again. I know. It's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me.
Got him. Alright. These are level 12s. They just make them pretty. Yeah, for sure, dude. For sure. Yeah, I think I do like it, man. I go back to Dallas, and it's just kind of like, man, I love it here, but I don't love it. Dude, Aunt Blue, you're alive. Where have you been, Aunt? How you doing, bro? I missed you being one of the early men in the stream. Hey, Mocha, this is a Mavs channel. No, dude, the Spurs are so money, though. Like, Popovich and Duncan just know how to do it. It's unfair that the Spurs don't get the love that they deserve. I mean, they're just not a sexy team to watch, but they are so stinking good. I don't know where that red guy is on the radar, but whatever. Alright. Turn off the power. Alright, so, been killing a lot of groups called the Cleaners lately, but, these guys are called the Rikers, so that's interesting. We found another sect in the city. We just turned off the power.
Alright, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby.
Hey, man, I understand Aunt Blue. No pressure to be here, but we do like you around. What are you watching on YouTube these days?
With all that gunfire drawing the Rikers' attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Yeah, San Antonio definitely loves their Spurs, dude. You guys are pretty amazing about that. But you don't have anything else. It's cheer for him. It's not like Dallas and Houston, things like that. Alright. Those nades aren't powerful enough. There's a sniper out there. Oh, sniped. Oh, no.
Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Rikers' attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected.
We gotta get that sniper in the back. Alright. As long as I don't get sniped, I'll be okay. That's the real trick here. Oh! Might have to come back to
this mission. Be careful out there.
Try it one more time. Third time's a charm.
If it
doesn't work out, then come back.
At a high value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected.
Way back. So on the right. Alright. Still get that one sniper in the back, but we're getting close. I just keep my head down, I should be able to do this. Alright.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
I got that sniper down to half. Guys coming on the right. Gotta watch that guy on the right. Is that a purple on the right? Oh no, no.
Remember, he's outnumbered.
Oh. All right. Either I need to pull in someone into my group, or we're gonna have to try a different mission.
Let's
see if there's anybody on
with
that can
that
jump in with us.
The Riker's attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back.
Sergeant Nate is a 13. Like KS is a 19. Those guys are too high. Let's see here. How do you just leave the mission? Let's see here, matchmaking. Intel. How do you leave? I don't know how to leave the mission. Let's see here, deselect. I don't know how to leave the mission.
Additional hostiles detected.
That sniper's still trying to get an angle on me. I don't know how to get out of this mission. Be careful, that sniper. Maybe I should go after the sniper first. By the way, Ant Blue, if the stream might be having a little bit of lag. Not sure if it's because I've been watching Netflix and a bunch of other stuff on my Xbox and I need to restart maybe. I might just need to restart my whole Xbox. I do apologize about that if it's a problem. I get that health. I don't know if you can buy them, Mocha. I know you can play them if you had them. So they don't have the game I want backwards compatible yet. The game I want is called Civilization Revolution. Got the purple. Maybe one more to the far back left. Ooh, no ammo. Restock. Are you serious, Mocha? Mocha, I'm serious right now. Are you serious? Because I'm gonna freak out. That's gonna make my day. He is a sniper. about actually buying them. My bad.
All right. I'm going to search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a fuse box. Warren Gate. That's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs. It's never got lost. The parts box are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so it's fatal.
How slow is the feed for you, Mocha? And that's not normal, right? Am I usually smooth? Unless I'm complaining about, like, 24 hours stream was awful, and I know that. But like most nights, if I'm not complaining that I see lag, is it pretty good? Pretty smooth. See, right now it should be smooth. Oh, never mind, I'll take that back. Cool, cool. I think it's because I was running Pandora, Netflix, and a bunch of stuff before I started streaming, and I usually will make sure to a part, but I could be getting pinged, I guess. Locate a Warren Gate van. Let's pay attention to what I'm saying. I'm supposed to be locating a van. Know what a Warren Gate van is. Just keep pushing up this way. This is where bad guys were coming from, so I assume. Wait. There's something yellow on the screen back here. No, those are just the gray pits that I didn't pick up. Yeah, Mocha, I probably need to do a hard reset. Oh, it's giving me hints. It's giving me hints. Thank you, game. Well, let's do this mission at least on the stream, and then we can try to restart and see if that'll help anything. And if that doesn't, well then, I think someone's trying to troll us. Have you done this mission to locate this van?
without certified protection gear.
Alright, here's the police station where we were at. Yeah, it's definitely this way.
What you gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square is gonna light back up like it's first again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing. It's not like you can file for workman's comp.
Get this and get this plugged in. Hey, Red. What's up, girl? The stream's a little choppy. I'll try to finish this this level and restart my Xbox. Run from daddy. Oh, hell no. Gun down in the streets of New York, punk. What's going on? Stop that. Using a health pack makes you drop the components, FYI. I'm out of health packs now, and I'm not good. I think there's a resupply over here. Alright, I'm gonna get this resupply real quick. I need a med kit. Crap. Bad guys are here already. Alright, one's a purple. We got three reds and a purple. Punk tried to flank me. What the hell? Him. Not very often, but every now and then. Sometimes you get lucky. I didn't think it did either, but yesterday it happened to me. But it was one of those at between levels. I've never seen it actually happen on a mission. I think it's usually the ones in like safe houses and stuff. But it was worth a try.
You're no match for me. No.
I'm moving up on his ass. This real far.
Unfortunately, this scene is switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid.
Honestly, Mocha, I haven't looked at what I should really unlock.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
I'm actually interested in hearing what you guys think I should unlock. These guys are jerks. I rushed that.
Additional hostile.
Dude, name thrower. That was a thing. There's a sniper back there. Sniper's about halfway. All right, sniper's down. Yes.
Detected.
The two skills I'm using now is like a backpack that heals and revives people, and then the critical shot thing. Thank you. pop your head up. Pop that head up, son. Right when I start reloading. It's like they know. Alright, there's the boss. And we've got a purple sniper. I think the boss is also a sniper, so that's gonna be fun. We just got the snipers left. let's see about maybe moving up a little closer. Pretty low. Just have to be smart about this. We got him. He hit me. I've got a couple mags left, but that's it. Alright. We gotta get our health up. Let's just chill for a second. Get our backpack. Still going. Alright, just out. I think there's up here. Where'd I put that refill? I can't remember. Oh, there it is. Alright. Oh, we were out of kits. Alright, let's look around. Let's see what's on the map for us to kind of scoop up. I think that's a medkit way over there. Let's get here. Keep your head down, buddy. Yeah, that's definitely a medkit right there. Alright, moving up. Let's get our health up. Rush him here in a second. Alright, now we've got the high ground on him. Get in cover! No! We were right there at the boss.
Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be
out. Alright, we're gonna save all the medkits. Don't use a medkit, Heinemann.
Hostiles detected.
Yeah.
Additional hostiles detected.
Where are they coming from? I hear that they're coming, but I don't see them. I guess that means get a refill? Is that what that means? You can't see the enemy? Just refill. Alright, I guess we beat it. Enemies don't want to come. Alright. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers. Cause we are the champions.
Additional hostiles detected.
What the f was that? I think I got hit with a nade and I didn't even know it. This position's been compromised and I had to use my health pack. This position's been compromised. Strategic retreat. Strategic retreat. God, this is insane right now. Just outside of the circle. Well, I gotta drop the med kit. Oh, the tires popped.
Morning. Additional hostiles detected.
Whew. Double med kit drop. That health is low right now. That health pack is ready though. Alright. Oh, what? Thought I got my head down in time. I did not. Are they hitting me? We're on the yellow guy though, and we have two medkits. This is a good sign. We just have to be patient. Alright, the purple one's down. Alright, once that health packet's full, we'll get the two red ones, we'll clean up. Push on yellow, and if we get in a bind, we've got two med kits. This is good. This is what we wanted. This is the plan we drew up in the boardroom. Freaking hit me. Oh, we ducked under that sniper shot. Alright, I'm gonna move to the ambulance, I think. Let's just get into that third tier of health. One down. One to go in red. Alright, last guy. Full health, two med kits. Plenty of bullets. Should have plenty of grenades too. That was the last thing I wanted. Right, let's get the health up. Plug my phone from the wall. It's at 71% again. Alright. Let's throw this med kit down. Get the critical shots going. How do you, Mocha, do you know how to leave missions? I know I'm at the boss, but dude, this is pissing me off.
Unfortunately, this scene is switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry, it's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you.
Might be able to text
Cookie.
After
what you did on the
way
in, they're gonna be out for blood.
What?
Morning. Hostiles.
I had full health. He one-shotted me. It's like the game doesn't know that I was trying to text. Let's see. Alright. Little Red believes in me. Okay. Alright. This is for you, Red.
Sorry,
this is for you, babe. Alright.
The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming. And after what you did, they're gonna be out for blood.
Additional hostiles detected.
Are they also gonna come from the same building? I don't know where they spawn at.
Come on.
Can I shoot through the glass? I just wasted that critical hit chance for some reason. Tell you why. Let's get a restock while we're waiting for these actual enemies to show up.
Additional hostiles detected.
Get down, get down, get down. Get over the car, get over the car. Purple sniper's out. Oh, he dropped me a blue! Just trying to pull out my pistol game. I gotta get that blue. Let's reload our guns. Alright, let's see here. It's a riot mask, but we'll definitely take that. There's a sniper right in the middle. This should be the yellow guy. It should be him. Get in cover, bro! Sponge. Come here, bullet sponge. Hey, you're still alive. Okay. Reload, reload. Alright. Alright, so just the two left, the two snipers, my faves. F at first, you don't succeed, try again. Now, it's perfect cover for the snipers because it started snowing, yay, way to go game. What is that? Oh, one of them's flanking all the way around me. What is this? What is this garbage? Who's that guy on the far left? Shit. I was trying to get a better angle. It's like they're a team. It's like they know my plan. Hey, what's up, Tragic? Dude. What level are you? Everybody's higher than me, so like every time I play with them, it's just not even fun because it scales to the highest person, you know? When will this snow go away? Now? Unless it's on hard or what? The snow's getting worse instead of better. I don't want to get trapped in here. No! Going for the kill. Going for the kill.
And we are back in business.
The grid looks stable, and the lights are on. Once no one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people.
Okay, here we go. Search. What a good. Alright, I don't know why I'm getting lag, guys, so I'm gonna try to do a hard reset.
Agent, we recovered some.
Then I'm gonna come back. Play a little bit more. Hope you guys come back. Hope you stick around. Sorry about the lag. Hopefully I'm about to fix it. Tragic. Little Red. Mocha. Big shout out to Toasty, who shared my going live on Xbox Live. He's got a big bunch of followers. I don't know if anybody popped in, but still, I appreciate the sentiment. That was real cool, Toasty. Anyway, guys, I'll be back.